1, 2, 3.
Trying to prevail in what is sure to be a chaotic Extreme Rules match. You're going to see Rikishi and Andre the Giant. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
A match appropriately named for the extreme measures a superstar has to take for the extreme limits their bodies will be taken to and the extreme perils they'll find themselves in.
All of which need to be blocked out of their minds. The only winner here is going to be the superstar who proves to have nerves of steel.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Andre gets reversed.
And Andre expected that.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. And Rikishi evades that.
He turns it around.
A humiliating slap.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Taking this to the floor. Had that one scouted. He takes control.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that in play, this is not gonna be good.
Tough position to be caught in here.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Hold it over. Nice. DDT.
Elbow smash. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Just a dominant display.
Incredible power slam. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Quick thinking pays off.
Jimmy tied that one.
He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, no, not with the bat.
Home run.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Ooh. Rikishi able to dodge that.
Clothesline.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, look at this. Ooh.
Dodges out of the way.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. He returns to the ring. And returning to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
He could pin his opponent right here.
He forces a break before the count of two.
He's still in this.
Jay back. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Jay showing his instincts.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Though this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
A running hurricanrana.
Beautiful. Now that'll do some serious damage. Coming back in the ring. Oh, impressive counter. And he's able to reverse. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Turning the tables there. He's heading back to the ring.
Yeah.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Running Hurricanrana!
Fantastic. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action. Oh, my God. Right over the top and hit hard.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
Soaring.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
He's in complete control. He breaks it up, and we're still going. What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh! Ooh, DDT delivered.
Stomping down.
Breaking down the opponent.
Ah, the reversal by Rikishi. He's back into the ring.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
Oh, he fights Jay back.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
And Jay saw it coming.
Just whipped into the table.
Enabled to counter. Gets inside the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Scooped up, here it comes!
Rikishi driver!
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
Cover! Two! And he fights it off.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Bonsai drop! And Rikishi is still managing to rally some offense.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Jimmy.
He had it scouted.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
And now Jey Uso's face is showing the damage of
Uso. Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Catches the kick. The counter.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, the physical price of the extreme top rope.
Uso splash. Will Jimmy seal this up?
And Jay, the Usos!
Jimmy Uso and company with the win.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
No! My God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
you.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
If this lands, it's over.
Good Lord, Phoenix Splash.
One of the most impressive moves I've ever seen.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
Somehow, some way.
Incredible athleticism.
Rollins with the wrist trap. Boom!
Ripcord knee.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
He's got his hands on a bat. One home run swing could end this match.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Waist lock. Oh, God, that hurt.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
This one is headed outside, guys.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Yeah. Gorilla press slam. Oh, drop. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Big E is really dialed in right now.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going. Big E on the move.
I had that well scouted.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
Boom! Small package driver.
Two count, Big E digging deep for the kick out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
A picture perfect moonsault.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Taking flight. Five-star frog splat. Waiting for it. Could it be? Black magic. He can do it here.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Curb stop.
Big E's completely out of it.
Makes a cover.
Two,
three. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end. This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
Seth Rollins made it a win.
Bell rings, tables, ladders, and chairs match officially started. Don't forget to follow along on social media, hashtag WWETLC.
Look around ringside. We are not short of objects meant for pure devastation.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? What's he hoping to find down there?
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, Buster. Into the ring again. Break his arm.
Vicious.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Uranagi. Man, oh man.
Now,
trampling the opposition.
Sky high. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. He climbs into the ring.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Up handle suplex.
Has the leg trapped.
Fisherman suplex. Big forearm. A neck breaker. Taking this one back to the ring now. And finds a counter being carried around with ease.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He's taking some good hits. Suplex! He's taking this to the floor now. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Right across the larynx.
And he goes into the ring. To the outside.
This could get wild.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, propelled into the table.
Comes back into the ring. Set him up. Russian leg sweep. Oh, he knew what was coming. Elbow drop.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Ooh.
Big right connects.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
Oh, my God! Oh, man!
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair!
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Up the electric chair, down for the drop.
He's on his heels a bit now. Would you come into a TLC match expecting anything less, Cole? Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Are you kidding me?
He'll take things into the ring.
Climbing the ladder now.
Striking while the iron is hot. I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey.
Boom!
Now will be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done.
They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
MVP sidesteps that one.
Gets him with the counter. That unraveled on MVP.
He was elusive there.
Neckbreaker!
Neckbreaker!
Chair.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Way to steer clear.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post. From behind.
German suplex.
So much damage inflicted.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Oh, my God.
Back suplex. No.
Driven down.
Up to the electric chair. Down for the drop.
There was some power behind that punch.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Got the single arm underhook into a nice takedown.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
And back in the ring we go. He's setting up the ladder now.
Looks like to me he's got it in the right spot, Michael. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He is fixing to take it all here.
Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
Hits him with the
suplex.
What impact.
The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Looks like he's got him where he wants him.
Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Ow! Perhaps a match-saving move right there, guys.
Man, oh, man.
He's one step ahead there.
From the top of the ladder with a punch.
And now he's continuing the fight up top.
Oh, man.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
jackhammer.
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
I don't know. Climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Hey, it's never too early to try.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
Look at a steal a win here.
This is highway robbery.
Perhaps some wishful thinking going on there, Michael.
Heads out, and he has all.
MVP looking for it. Drive-by.
Could be the end for Goldberg.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Just whipped into the table.
Dishing out a suplex. This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg.
Jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Oh, and Loomis turns the tables. STO.
Nice backbreaker.
He's been placed in the corner now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Ooh!
Boom! From behind! He gets back into the ring.
And Loomis saw it coming.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock into it.
What a suplex.
He's able to counter Goldberg. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Bam! Down he goes.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Time to end this.
Anaconda Vice.
Loomis upon.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Able to get the advantage here.
Bam, boom. Vicious.
He's turning the tables.
Counter after counter.
Punch.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him. Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Oof. Go behind.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Take a trip to the Ozone.
Playmaker.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Returning to the ring now. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
And Loomis able to reverse that. Just one right after the other can't be stopped. I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you. And he's taking this to the outside now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Well scouted reversal there.
Another reversal.
Eye
for an eye here.
He reverses it. That catches MVP looking.
Power from the suplex.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here? Big impact to the back of the neck. He moved, but can he capitalize?
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy.
Targeting the throat there.
He'll head to the ring.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact. Able to reverse.
MVP with the play.
Did MVP just finish this?
Oh, what a chop.
A neck breaker.
Vicious right forearm.
He deflects it right back. Oh, what a counter.
Heading back to the ring.
And another counter. Roundhouse kick. Quick exchange of counters there. And it's Goldberg sent to the outside. And again, Loomis gets caught by the opposition.
You have to be impressed with the reserves MVP has left in the tank.
Quickly slips behind.
Oh, with authority.
Big impact.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Ooh, right to the throat. Oh, a weakening arm breaker.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Oh, my goodness.
Goldberg moves.
And he goes into the ring. Down with a suplex.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling. All the power of Goldberg is set to erupt.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg! Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, right to the back. Loomis gets intercepted. He turns it around. Knew what was coming there.
Then kick right to the gut.
Stomp in the leg.
Climbs back inside. Wow, what impact!
Raw power in play.
Bang!
Oh my gosh!
Oh God!
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Swinging neck breaker.
Great reaction from MVP. On a flying forearm smash.
Punch right in the head.
Nice backbreaker.
He might be finding a submission hold here.
This won't win them.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
No, oh, that'll break his arm. Yeah, look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
This won't win the match.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Going for it.
Crossface submission is in.
I'm gonna
tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. Oh, that might have just broken something.
Into the turnbuckle. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Through the table. Through the table. Jarring European uppercut.
Oh, he retaliates.
Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom!
Incredible suplex.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
He gets back into the ring. Oh, my God. A steel chair. Oh, God. He's able to counter Goldberg.
Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex.
Russian leg sweep.
Down across the neck. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Ooh, pinpointing the trick here.
Oh, and Loomis turns the tables.
From behind!
German suplex.
Nine.
MVP did his homework.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Snap suplex.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Quick return to the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
A neck breaker.
Now, here we go.
Beautiful. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Check your face after that one. Able to reverse that one.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
And he's able to counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
What an exploder. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Looking for more damage here.
Released back suplex. Big time. Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Oh, with the ladder. Ouch.
Another knee drop. He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there.
MVP looking for it.
Drive-by. Loomis looks out of it.
Uh-oh, look out. Drive-by.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. And Loomis able to reverse that. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Bad predicament right here.
Position. What's he planning to do here?
This one. And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Oh, saw it coming. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. Getting back into the ring. MVP's locked in the crosshairs now.
Rolling neck snap.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and...
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He'll head to the ring. Getting the ladder set up.
Right in the center of the ring. A picture-perfect location.
Go behind.
On a German suplex.
Stomps and kicks.
Oh!
Right to the back.
He's going back to the well.
Anaconda Vice.
Loomis opponent is found.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Wards off that offense from Loomis. Still bringing the fight.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Loomis.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, God, strong impact.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Hey, don't look now, but that ladder is lined up perfectly.
Showtime! in with the counter.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Here we go.
Ooh. He climbs into the ring. Oh, and Loomis turns the tables. That's gonna sting. Fighting back with a counter.
Nice hip toss.
Shifts it back onto him. With the reversal.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Shoulder hostage now. Ooh.
Nice takedown.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Taken down. Flawless takedown.
It's going to take a lot of strength to pull this off.
Suplex delivered.
And this might not have a... Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
This won't win the match. He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He turns it around on Loomis.
What a counter.
Forced out of the ring.
Neck breaker.
Oh, no.
Draped across the top rope.
He's back into the ring.
Neck is trapped.
Reversal from MVP. Makes him pay with a counter.
Sequence of reversals there.
Able to counter. Great reversal.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
God.
Oh, mounted and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Ooh, just turn that around. He switches it back around.
Dominating back suplex.
Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Ooh. Working to neutralize that arm.
Returning fire. Boom, what a punch. Oh, a shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to bring down your opponent.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
That'll fillet your chest.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended. Face buster.
Great athleticism.
Did you hear that impact? Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Re-entering the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker. Backbreaker. Great reaction from MVP.
Tables.
He's one step ahead there.
Waistlock.
No. Going right after the neck.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Arms trapped. Here we go.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
He steps foot in the ring again.
MVP sidesteps that one.
Big slam.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oof, kick finds it. Measured knee drop.
Dodged right on cue.
Into the ring now.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Loomis gets intercepted.
Brings down his opponent, and here it is, Cole.
Looking for the lapel lock.
There's some power behind that punch. Silence is cinched in.
Well, this won't win the
match. And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now. He's taking this to the floor now.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Ooh.
Oh, strong impact.
Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
This is it. He could do it right here.
Huge spot in this match right here, guys.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Now you just gotta climb.
You never know. This could be it.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
Nice backbreaker.
Dexter Loomis and Goldberg.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team.
For my money, these two just might be the best tag team on the roster today.